Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Google Tag Manager on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. In order to add Google Tag Manager on your Shopify, you have to open a new tab and search here Google Tag Manager and open this first link, tagmanager.google.com. So if you haven't created Google Tag Manager account, then you will get those lists here. But right now we are going to see how to create new account. So click on create account and account name. Enter your account name here and select country from this drop down menu. And now enter your Shopify website URL. Here without HTTPS and target platform, select web and click on create and check this option and click on yes. So here we can see the account has been created, and now here we can see two codes showing up here. So we need to copy these two codes from here and we need to paste it on our Shopify. So first of all, copy this first code by clicking here and now go to your Shopify admin panel and click on online store. And click on actions, edit code and select theme.liquid file. And now here we can see the head, so give a enter. And now under the head tag, paste the copied code here. Okay, the code has been pasted. And now again go to Google Tag Manager and copy this body tag from here. And now search for body tag. So here we can see the body tag, give a enter, and under the body tag paste the code here and click on save. And now go to Google Tag Manager and click on OK. And this was how we can add Google Tag Manager on Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.